When it comes to the Delta variant, some COVID vaccines may work better than others. So let's connect the dots. According to two new reports that have not been peer-reviewed yet, the Moderna vaccine appears to be performing better against the Delta coronavirus variant than the Pfizer vaccine. In the first study, it looked at patients at the Mayo Clinic. It found that in early 2021, the Pfizer vaccine was 76% effective at preventing infection. But when Delta took over in July, that effectiveness dropped to 42%. Over that same time period, Moderna went from 86% effective to 76%. Another study in Canada looked at elderly nursing home residents. It found that they produced a strong immune response after the Moderna vaccine compared to the Pfizer vaccine. The researchers behind that study said the results show the elderly will need either high doses or a booster shot. We're also getting an idea of how long protection from the vaccine lasts. In research out of Israel, people were more likely to test positive for COVID 5 months after being fully vaccinated with Pfizer than people who were vaccinated for less than 5 months. The CEO of Pfizer has said a booster shot may be needed.